If you talk about the most famous person in Guangxi, it must be Liu Sanjie, who is known as the Song Fairy. She was a folk music singer, and the place that best represents her ballads is Yizhou City in Guangxi. On March 3rd of the lunar calendar every year, you can experience the Folk Song Festival there and sing together with the ethnic minorities.
Bye.